Ahoy there, I'm Tiny Pirate, welcome to the forest. The forest, yes, this was gifted to me yesterday by Mr. Dolphin. Thank you very much. I've kind of had my eye on it for a while, but it sort of fell into that bracket of games that weren't really new, and I want to play new games most of the time, and I knew this would be quite a stretch. Because there's already a lot of people playing it. But here we are. Oh, look, there's a little kitty here. Hello. Hello, small child. And hello. I think that's probably Mr. Dolphin now. He's just joined chat. Can't see the chat people list. I've got a book for Timmy on survival. Very nice. If you don't know The Forest, it's a survival game from maybe a couple of years ago. Yeah, 2014, I think it first came out. It was... Whoa. Oh, no. I'm in a plane. I wonder what's going to happen to this plane. So yes, we were, oh my goodness, it's all going horribly wrong. Ah, Terra, don't worry little Timmy, you'll be fine, I'm sure. Don't worry, just hang on tight. Don't mind your head on that headboard thing. Oh god, that's kind of painful. I don't really like the intro, I've got kids, so when you have kids, your brain gets rewired, you can no longer watch anything about kids being in trouble. Oh look, it's a bloody cannibal. I can tell that because I've seen some videos of this game. It's terrifying. I don't know how long I can handle playing this for, but I'm going to give it a go today for at least an hour. We'll see how things pan out. I'm likely to wet myself when I see cannibals. So yeah, this game's been out for a little while. It is probably one of the top three... Ooh, let's look around. Oh my goodness, there's blood everywhere. I'd say it's probably one of the top three interesting survival games out there. I'd put Subnautica on there as well, and maybe 7 Days to Die. And it's very natural. What's in the things? I can just E to pick things up. What have we got over here? Hello everyone in chat. Good to have you along again. If you've been here before, if you haven't, welcome for the first time. Now, there is a bit of wind in the background. Not only in the game, but in my house. Well, outside my house, I suppose. It whistles around the house. And I thought, should I stream? Should I not stream? And then I thought, well, this is a game where... Good, we've got a passenger manifest. This is a game where we're in some kind of crazy island wilderness. So maybe a bit of streaming windiness wouldn't be, you know, so amiss. So, okay, let's just get out of here. Oh, there's a meal over there. I'm gonna nom it. Already pretty full by the looks of it, but what the heck. It's only going to go off, I figure, right? Nom, 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 nom. Delicious. Oh, let me just borrow that, lady. I'm just going to take it out of your poor corpse. Ugh, you've had fingers removed. That's kind of disgusting. If you're a small child, please turn away now. Oh, goodness me. Look, the plane is a mess. Plane is a total mess. And... give me... Oh, smack it. All right, let's take all the loot. Stick cloths. Alright, let's drop that rock. Why can't I just hold on to that? Alright, throw it away then. Let's have a look around here. What have we got? Big rocks. Good, we can pick up the big rocks. I like to loot things. Oh, got a chicory. Awesome. More rocks. Bonk. I could chop down this tree. But I think what is possibly the best idea... And I don't really know, which is part of the fun, because I don't mind going in a little bit blind to the game mechanics. I think what is a good idea is to probably use some other tool to do the mundane tasks and save this beautiful axe for smacking in some bad guys. Bonk. Open up. What have you got? Cloth and meds. I don't want you rock out of here. And chocolate bar and snacks and cloths. Man, we're pretty brutal with this luggage. It looks very useful luggage. I don't know why we're being quite so rough with it. We could have our own little luggage fort. Cloth, cloth, cloth. What is that? Ah, tennis ball. Goodbye, tennis ball. Oh, the wind is blowing through. And that's not even wind in my house either. It's just wind in the game. You know you're in a survival game when you spend a lot of the time staring at the floor. Meds, cloth, old meals. No, don't want any of that. Berries. I'm okay for food for now. I can leave them. Bonk. Just like treasure everywhere. Oh, too many rocks. Oh, luggage. There's a nice piece of luggage. A little dotty. What have we got over here? Very pleasant so far. I haven't seen anything to terrify me. Just get more luggage. Give me your luggage. Yeah, you're going to take some luggage. Lots of cloth sticks. Donk. Yeah. Beautiful. So, we have... Oh, any more? There's some more luggage here. Yes. It's just cloth and meds. No one carries anything interesting. Like an iPad. That'd be helpful. Yeah? Learn the basics. Go away, ball. Yes. Oh, can I whack it? Can't whack it. Come here. No, can't whack it. Never mind. I think... Maybe... A stick. Gosh, all the little sounds. They're just spooking me right out. Now, I know that I can press B for the survival basics book. This is quite a cool... I really like this feature. It's just a really nice introduction to the game. So I can make a basic shelter with some sticks, rocks, and logs. I can make a fire with sticks and leaves. And there's berries it's telling me not to eat. There are things in here. Got to find Timmy. Set up camp. Find the missing plane passengers. Stats, I'm okay right now. And I know some things. I know what chicory is, which is good. Don't really know anything else. So we'll close this book. And if I press inventory, I can come here and look at my inventory. A crafted axe. What's it going to require? Maybe more rocks? No, maybe some cloth? No. Crafted axe. Oh, do I have to go back to the book? I think I do. Tools. Fire. Bonfire. Standing fire. Food. No. Log holder. I'm not so worried about that. Okay, come on. Back to the very start. Basics. ABC. Right. Effigies, stats, food. What? Traps, boats. Okay, let's go through this one. None of these are axes. I was pretty close on the axe. So why was it not? Ugh, decorative skull. Yeah, that'll be beautiful. Okay. Now maybe we'll just have a little walk around for a minute then. We're at a scenic island. I'm sure nothing bad will ever happen here. What was that? Oh, just more chicory? Yeah, good. What a deliciously nice place to crash land. I wonder where everyone is. Nothing much happening around here? Some rocks. I got plenty of rocks. Ooh, a giant sort of plane. Not a plane, as in a flying one, but a place to rest ourselves. Bounce across these rocks here. Yeah. Oh, there's the nose cone. How did that happen? So the tail's there, and then the nose fell off. Oh, right, and carried on down into the lake. Oh, very, very pleasant. What should we do? I think I need to figure out how to make some stuff. So I'm quite inclined to... Okay, fine, Timmy. Set up camp. It's not going to do that for me. Inventory. So a crafted axe. What do I need? Two. No. Oh. Yeah. No, we're not. This isn't rust. We don't need the rock. Oh, gosh. Come on. Right click. What? No, I'm thinking it would be cloth. No. Now I'm really confused. Why won't it let me make this axe? And it's not telling me what it needs either. Huh. Do I need, like, to put that in the mix as well? No. No. Is there anywhere out there in... Anyone out there in chat is going to tell me the answer to this. Need to find water to drink. Okay, can we go down to the river here then? That seems like a good idea. jog. Oh, well, we can, of course, drink a soda, so that's okay. Bloop, that will do. But in general, it would seem that being near the river is a good idea, so we can have some water supplies. Oh, look, there's a house and there's effigies around here. I don't... Ooh, don't like the look of them. There's an iguana. Come here, you. I'm going to eat you up. Okay, I don't like the look of going that way at all. Okay, we're going this way. We're going this way as fast as we can. Run. Run. Run, 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 run. What? Oh, we're kicking a can along. Oh, I was terrified there for a second. I really, really was. Oh, right. More stuff. Yep. Oh, another bag. What was that? I got some tree sap? I think I did. That might be helpful one day. Okay, this way. Here we go, down here. Run, run. I think I'm going to run. Yeah, we're going to sneak as fast as we can. Oh, no. Oh, I can see them. Oh my god, I'm terrified. I saw them. They were down there. They were cannibals. I don't know. There's no trees down there. Trees are helpful, right? I'm going to start chopping because I'm worried. I think I can cut down some stuff here and do some building. All right. Come on, tree. Oh, we got some sap. Good. I feel like I'm standing maybe on the wrong side. Oh, we're okay. I cut down this. What is that? It's bird. Okay. It's birds flying away. Okay, logs. Logs. Come here. Come here. Stop. I'm going to drop you there. There's another one up here, isn't there? Give me a log. No, 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 don't go. God, what is that sound? It's just birds, isn't it? It is. Okay. I do not do well in scary games. It just gets to me. I think about them too much. No. No. Just. Oh, God. This is. Oh, man, survival. I'm terrible at it. Now. Batteries. No. I think what I... Delicious. Cooked on a fire. So if I go back to my book. The basics. I think... I want to get 13 logs. But what I kind of want is a log holder. 16 sticks. Yeah, okay, so I'm going to, I think I need to chop this log up. Where are you? Can I just, is it going to turn you into sticks if I whack you? No. That's not helping. That's not helping at all. So back to this. Oh gosh, there's 10 people watching now. Awesome to have you along. Do tell me what to do. Please, feel free. Custom wall. Was that it was a bird. Oh my god. I'm terrified. Tree sap. Oh, maybe I need... No. No. Okay, some of that, that, that. No. A speed upgraded stick. Crafted club. It won't tell me what to... What do I do to build? Come on, game. What do I have to do? So, okay. So, get these things. Okay, well... Alright, so this is really confusing me. I thought it was going to hold my hand a little bit, but it's not doing any of that. Oh god, there they are. Oh, Jesus. There they are. Oh, gosh. Come and get me then, you awful. You want some? You have a log. I'm going to drop logs on you. Come on then. Yeah, you want it? Ooh, you're nasty looking. Ah. Oh. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. Oh man, I suck. That's terrible. That is terrible. Yeah. Oh gosh. No. No. That's not good. Now would be a really good time for people to tell me what I'm missing. I didn't want to surprise myself. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hello. I'm upside down. Well. I found some of the other survivors. Oh no, don't tell me I have to escape in the dark. What is this place? Where am I? What? Okay, we're getting out. It makes you dizzy. I'm sorry I laugh at failure. It is a little, it is probably a little tougher if you're not, what are these things? It's probably a little tough if you are not, oh gosh. Ugh. It's probably a little, why was I going to finish my thought? I'm just too terrified. It's probably a little tough if you are not, just that one. Why can't I unequip that one? Just. Yeah, if you're not used to the. Or if you're following me and I'm trying to escape from zombies, it's probably a little tough, is what I was trying to say. Why have I still got that stupid light on? How can I turn it off? Alright. Snacks. Okay, so I've got some snacks. Soda, snack, 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 snack. Is there anything else in there? Wow. I feel like I kind of need to take this list. This game is a learning experience, and figure out how to do some basic things. Just stop with the. Oh, iguana, I think I'm going to take you, because I'm sure you can be delicious. no, I don't... Why am I holding on to the iguana head? Okay. That one. Bonk. Open it. And more dead people. And cloth. They're really nasty, these cannibals. What have they done to all these poor, poor people in here? Eaten them, I suppose. More. What are these? Bloody cloths? Yeah, I think so. Okay. So, I'm just going to run away from this place. Oh. What have they got? Some bits of computer or something? Oh. Bottle of booze. Surprised they haven't drunk it already. Can't carry any more of those rocks. Okay, let's run this way a little bit. What cannibals do best? Yeah, so I'm really annoyed because I've missed something. I thought... Now, some of these berries are poisonous. I'm just going to leave them for now. No, I'm going to leave them. I thought that there was some guidance on how to build things. And I haven't managed to find it before the cannibals caught me. But I've escaped them. Don't know why they're so silly. Just to leave stuff out there. Maybe they like the hunt. What are those poles for? Okay. Random bad guy poles. Let's run as fast as we can. Learn the basics of survival. Open the survival book. Well, the survival book didn't tell me anything. Ah. Okay. What have we got? Little hollow. Okay, keep going. Gotta wonder where all the cannibals find all the food when planes don't crash into their islands. Do they just sit around eating each other? Oh, hello would be good. What are you? Sticks? Good. Maybe they just occasionally just grab a buddy and have a little nom. Okay, what have we reached? We've reached the coast and a boat. Oh, no. Oh, I thought there was a stick there I could grab. Oh, you're a stick. You look very sticky to me. And no more sticks? No. Right, heading down this way. Hmm. If only I could figure out what to do once I've hacked down a tree. So I guess this is the other thing they do. Wait for people to come ashore. Off boats, tourists and what have you. And then they eat them. Must have a very thorough information control system. Don't let anyone drop the radio or anything. No one uses a radio to let anyone know that anything's bad's happened. Look, there's a little grave. Ah. What do we got? Ugh. June 82. Ugh. Okay. Nothing out here. Well, I think there's just going to be more cloth and stuff in here, isn't there? Snacks and cloth. And a whale. Whale? Yeah, I think it looks like a... Not shark. Oh, a starfish. Very nice. That's disgusting. What would I want those for? Maybe I can swim out to the boat at least. Oh, little turtle. Hello, turtle. I'm going to swim past you. If I find one of these cannibals hanging out here, I'll be very, very disappointed. This way. This way. Oh. Great looking boat. Can we get on board? I would have thought we could. Yeah, here we go. Oh, really? Ah, nice cruiser. Not a very good cruiser. It doesn't have an awning over here. You really want an awning if you're going a long way in a boat. Summer edition yacht. Yes, very nice. No, put that down. Pick up that. So, there we go. What was that? Oh, more booze. Oh, okay. There's another photo. That's the... Ooh. That's some weird creature, I'm pretty sure, having seen a little bit of this game before elsewhere. Right, more cloth. A dried, emaciated corpse in the fore cabin. Booze. Good. Yeah. What? Missing. Zachary. Oh, cassette player. That's cool. Now, where's my cassette player? Why have I got a skull? Can be used in crafting. Oh, fair enough. Lizard skin. We're going to play it? No? Let's put Rick Gold, Strength, Ability, and Wisdom. You going to listen? Oh, God. Oh, this is just what I want. Okay, snacks. See? Oh, I can... Where have I put it? I've stored it, have I? Oh, we've got enough booze to last us a lifetime. Okay, another picture. You can't really see what that is. Teddy bear on the boat? It's kind of sad. I don't want to sleep. See. Oh, I can see. Oh, I can save. Do I really want to save this? Shark tastes like chicken. Well, shark tastes like fish. Because here in New Zealand, I don't know about anywhere else, but often if you order the cheapest of... get out of this boat. If you order the cheapest of fish and chips, they serve shark. Which is quite fine. You might as well use them. They seem tasty enough. This is my boat, Captain Tiny Pirate. I am never leaving this place. Never. I am never leaving. The cannibals cannot get me out here. Not with those 80s power ballads protecting me. Right, well, basics of survival, step 2, build a fire. Oh! No, that's the saving. Oh gosh, don't tell me that's what I had to do. Was step 1. Build a fire, step 3. What is it telling me here? Explore the hanging cave. No! I don't want to. Set up defenses. Set up camp. Bestiary. Skinny, fast, but weak. Like an axe or a sword. I died just using an axe. Crafting. Alright, open inventory. To add. To craft. Okay, so, right, that's what I was looking for the whole time. What an idiot. Do I want to continue? I feel like... No. No. No, okay, look, we'll go back to the book. Go back to the book, where is it? So, right, that's how we do crafting. Weapons. Axe. Rope. Oh, we need the rope as well. That's right. So... that's a rope. Good. And now I can do it with a stick and make an axe. Which I think might be a good idea for chopping wood down. Now, if I go back to the shore... If I go back there, I might be able to set myself up. Yeah, distracting cannibals seems like a good idea. But for now, I'm just too terrified. I don't even want to get near them. I just don't. They're horrifying. Turtle. I'm sure you'll be delicious one day, Turtle. But for now, I think I want to get going with... like maybe some kind of flooring? I'm thinking... A base overlooking this would be quite nice now. So, utility structures, custom structures. Can I... Right. Should I do that? What do you reckon? How much does that need? 10 logs. Maybe I should first of all go for the shelter. 82? 13 log cabins seems more sensible. I mean, 13 logs for a small cabin seems sensible. We'll pop it maybe here. Okay, so that needs 13 logs, which means I've got to go. Oh, I've got to do a bunch of chopping. Yes, this way will be fine. And I should also build, like, the log dragger. Oh, here we go. Sticks and things. No, not you. You can get out of here. B. I feel like I've reached the utility structures. Yes, various heads on spikes and things. I'm sure that's the first thing that everyone should place. Where are you? E. Oh, need more sticks? That's fine. Maybe we'll pick some up as we hunt around for trees. Any more sticks? Sticky, sticky. No, we'll just go for chopping down this tree. I'm surprised that a survival book suggests putting people's heads on sticks. I don't know how that exactly helps. Yeah, I need to gather sticks. Thanks, Right Clan. I'll try and keep an eye out while I haul some logs around, I think. And down it goes. I'm conscious that it's still daytime, which I believe intimately is a good thing. Run. Down there. Bonk. Oh. Just, okay. Yep, E. Nice. Oh, that was the wrong one. I wanted to put it on my... idiot. No, that's not a log. I mean, sorry, a stick. I wanted to put it on my other one. Where are you? Where are you, other logs? Not sticks. I wanted to put you on my little cabin. Run. What was all the... Something was wobbling down there. How strange. It's a physics glitch, I suppose. Maybe I should be near fresh water. But for now, we'll do. This will do, I think. Not sure where the other log is, if there was one. So we'll just cut down another tree. Come on. Down with you, tree. So I've been streaming Subnautica a bit as well, and oh my gosh, it's a hell of a lot less scary than this thing. This is terrifying me. Right. Plop. Good. Oh, well, that's what I want. Seagull, I want your feathers. We got the door in. I'm sure that would be a really great help if the zombies, sorry, cannibals came. Just hide behind the door. They wouldn't be able to see me, right? Here we go. This one here. I feel like it's getting late in the afternoon, and I'm going to go hide on the boat if that's the case. I'm just going to hide out there. This way for more. Really want more sticks. I haven't seen enough of them. I think I'd just end up walking around staring at the ground for hours on end. Oh, what are you? Oh, a stick. Oh, how helpful. I did actually find a couple. 13. Getting there, I suppose. Oh, those shadows are getting long. There is no way I'm standing on this island at nighttime. Yeah, I've seen the caves, I think. Right, Clan. I've seen the caves on another video. And, I mean, if I can just... Yeah, if I can have someone to hold my hand while I did that, maybe I'll ask my wife to come down and just, you know, whisper nice things in my ears. I might be able to do it. Other than that, I just want to rebuild a boat and just sail off to the edge of the map. Just consider myself done. Little Timmy can, I don't know, grow up a cannibal or something if he hasn't already eaten. Poor guy. Where are you, sticky sticks? Oh, stick. There we go. What are you, little tiny rocks? Okay. Can I cut you down? Oh, sticks. Oh, very good. No, don't chop it up. Oh, so I can actually find little tree things and chop them down. Brilliant. Stick. Stick. No. Getting there. But so is nighttime. Goodness me. Down you come, tree. I've actually tried to build an axe out of sticks and rocks. It's really hard. I can tell you that much. And the other problem with it is, I don't think I could cut down a tree with it. Not like this. I think that survival axe is the real way to go. Oh, just stuck up there. Come on. Down you come. Oh. How many more do we need down here? Just tons, right? Yeah, we're nowhere near done, and it's getting late. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh, I'm dreading the night. Look, our wall is up. It's got one log. As long as the cannibals figure that it's something they should respect out of just sort of gentlemanly sport, then I think we're going to be okay. Oh, what's that? That's a... Oh, yep, that's a plant type thing. You're a stick. A bunch of sticks. Good. You're a bunch of... Nope. Oh, well, never mind. Oh, goodness, it's getting to be dark. I can't handle it. I can't handle it. Nope. That's nowhere near done. Oh, I don't even know if it would help that much, just hiding in there the entire night. I'd like to think it would. I'm not that far off on this one. Oh, boop, 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 boop. Okay, rock, go away. Can we do... Oh, what? What? What is it saying? Ah. Oh, change the color. Oh, the cart is done. Oh, very nice. Just in time for nighttime. So I'm going to go hide out on this boat. Oh, should be able to carry two logs. Ah, good idea. I'm interested in your thoughts on the water, if any of you guys have played before, Right Clan or Laugh at Failure. I kind of feel this base might be a terrible place to start. Cold and wet, build a fire to get dry. I'm hungry as well. Well, on the boat is a really exciting CD, sorry, a cassette tape, up in here, and a place to sleep, and some booze. Where? Okay. Maybe we'll turn that off. How do I turn off these fat tunes? No, oops, sorry. Okay. I can add some leaves. I don't have any sticks. I could start a fire in the boat, and I'm cold. We'll risk it. Sharks, so be careful. They can glitch through the boat. Oh, thank you, Right Clan. That's a really cheerful thing to imagine. We're just going to sleep. What's the worst that could happen? Nothing, apparently. Oh, good. So, how do I... Oh, it restores energy. Okay, so I'm short on water, and... Oh, did I just waste... I just wasted all my sodas. That's what happens when you're a noob. We're just going to walk around with our cassette player. Dawn is here. Why have I got a little flag up there? Oh, because I've got a building or something, I suppose. I think it's because my... Yeah, it's because I've got that cart up there, I suppose. Yeah, distract cannibals. I'm trying to work out how to put it back in my inventory without carrying it around. Or to throw it or something. I suppose you drop it somewhere, turn it on, and then run away. Maybe if you're trying to get into some base or something, I suppose. I'm walking a fine line between knowing too much and removing the fun. Oh, thank you, Log, for just flying across the map. Between knowing too much and just... Oh, I think I could have whacked him if I got close enough. Between knowing too much to, you know, kind of remove the fun. Oh, no! Okay, is that going to stop it? Yeah, I think we managed to stop the music for now. What does R do? Oh, no, that doesn't seem like a good idea. Oh, I can cycle through options. Oh, that's cool. Hadn't thought of that. That's a neat idea. Can't see any cannibals around. So our cart is looking done. So I can, look at that. Alright, it's not the best sort of device, but it'll do. I do want these sticks. Come here, baby tree. You're going to be a bunch of sticks for me. And leaves. That's good to know. Hello there, Ward PL. Good to have you along. I'm being very terrible at this absolutely terrifying survival game. It's... It's a thriller minute with me. And I kind of think I want to get this basic. I want to get something really basic up here. And that will perhaps do. I can pick up one more, can't I? That will do until I figure out a better place to be. Oh. No, come here. And you. How do I... G drop? They're not... What? Oh, C. There we go. And E. C. Nice. We'll get this stuff done quickly now. Can't see any cannibals. Choppy, choppy, chop, chop. Got some sap. That's going to be helpful if ever I want to make, I don't know, maple syrup. Come on. Down you come. Alright, while you're doing the falling over part, cut this twig down. Ah, smash the earth as well. Oh, what are you? Oh, herbs. One log, two logs. We're going to start a program of deforestation on the island. Cannibals haven't done it yet, but we will. Civilized man. No more terrifying things out there. Not right now. This way. I think perhaps the best way, like the best way for me to play this would almost certainly be multiplayer, so that I could run and hide behind people who weren't just scared of cannibals, basically. I think that's definitely the best way. I found that really good way to play 7 Days to Die, because there's something horrendous about facing like a horde of zombies on your own in the middle of the night. That stuff gets to me. Needless to say, not a big horror game fan. There was a game a few years ago called Timber and Stone. I don't know. If it got a lot better, I think, Wordmore. It is good now, but it feels like there's so many ways that it's... Are you coming down, tree? Change to a different axe. There are so many ways that it feels a little rough. Oh, there we go. So Timber and Stone is a neat kind of build a strategy game, I guess, a bit like sort of Dwarf Fortress or RimWorld, but it feels a little rough, quite rough around the edges, and that slightly bugs me when playing, because you can't, a lot of things you want to do are just very hard to figure out because the game doesn't really offer you a lot of information, a lot of control. There's still bits of that wreck over there flying around the map on their own. That's good. At least something else is out here to keep me company. Flying luggage. Couple more. And... Hooray! I'll put that back in there. Oh, actually, why don't we use that on our tiny, tiny wall. So now, bonk, we can hide. Why? That doesn't look safe. That doesn't look safe at all. I'm going to hit the save button. Where are you, save button? Oh, I have to hold it down. Yeah, we'll save there. So I'll do that. Oh. I could sleep there, but that doesn't seem much point right now either. I think the best thing to do would be perhaps to get the stuff I need for... sticks and fire and what have you. And a wall. Why does that thing have a hole in it? Is that really a good idea? Terrifying sounds. Oh, sticks. Nice. Always helpful. Want as many sticks as I can. Was that a log over there? Yeah, it was. No, I don't know if I trust you, berries. We'll say yes. What's the worst? Oh, no. That was a bad idea, perhaps. More sticks. Good. Whoa. Okay. There's a lot of staring around and spinning around wildly. Might make it a bit difficult if any of you are nauseous. Stick. More logs. Oh, a whole pile of logs. Is this me or zombies doing? Here we go. Oh, I should be picking up two at a time because I'm silly. Oh, more plants. Nice. And two logs. Very good. Back up to here. Alright. And some chopping. Yep, come on. Chop, chop. Lots of excellent chopping. Yeah, I need to check the survival book. I forgot which way round. Thanks, right clan. I need to check the survival book and check which way round the good berries are compared to the bad berries. And that one into the hamper. Ribbit. No, you're not a. Oh, more logs down here. Good. Nope, one more. Load him up. I'm a super strong guy. And, oh, at least one more down there, right? Yep. Looks like no cannibals have followed me to my exciting new seaside fort. It's probably a pretty good pile. Maybe we'll chop down a tree over here as well. How full is it? Not too bad. Oh! I actually hit it. Oh, small generic meat collected. Wow. I never would have imagined hitting a small low-flying bird. Oh, stick. With an axe. Oh, can't carry any more sticks. Maybe it's time to take the stuff back. Get some building done of some kind. I want to cook up that iguana. Here we go. Down to the fort. What an amazing fort it is. It's got flying luggage, very helpful. It's got an amazing, here we go, an amazing fort here with some walls and a door. Oh, I'm gonna lock that. Hang on. Look, is it locked? It's not. Well, there we go. The cannibals can't get in here now. Except maybe, yeah, maybe there's a small problem with my plan there. I wonder if I could just put a courtyard here, like. Now, my survival book will tell me. Walls. So, what's the. C will rotate. Okay, so. Can you. Start here, wall, and go down this way. Maybe just to here. Yeah. Good? Good. Right, one log. I really like the building system in this game. How clever. Oh, come here. No. Don't. Oh, got you. I've got a bird head. And a feather. Give me a feather. Oh, and another one. I want feathers. Any more? No more? I was going to walk around with my seagull head. Hello, seagull friend. You're going to be my friend. I'm going to put you in my house. Maybe I'll just put you right here. Just so I can remember you. There we go. Just stay there. Okay? Good. Now, this way. Yeah, the trolley is. Oh, I want to get rid of the sticks, didn't I? I wanted to build something with it, maybe like a fire. I want to set one up. So, yeah, the trolley is for sticks. For logs, that's right. A fire, yeah. Right here. Okay, so it's ready. I'm not going to use it. I got rid of some sticks at least. What else could I build with all my piles of sticks? A rabbit cage, a water collector, a drying rack. Preserving meats? Seems like a good idea. A stick holder for my sticks. Yeah, well, let's put that here. Yeah, I can't quite get it in the right. There we go. And now, how many sticks do I have? Oh, only two. You might as well put them there. Just go in the stick holder. No, never mind. What? Oh, C. There we go. Good, got sticks. Nice. So I can get a bit more logging done. Run, 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 run. Hurry up. And drop a tree. The holder of all the sticks. It's gonna be very helpful for us. If we have any stick-related emergencies, it's gonna be right there. Alright, come on. Come on down, tree. Yes, I know. Dissolve into logs. And one more. Yeah. Where are all the others? More up here? Yeah. And there. Any more? Oh, one more. Great. Good, five logs. Nice big tree. So what do people think of the location? If you've played the forest before and you're in chat, do let me know what you think of the current location. I think it might be a bit rubbish. Maybe I build like the simple thing that I'm currently building. Although I'm worried about that window. Why does this cabin have a window? If I wall off three sides of it, the window, is that going to be a problem? Kind of suspect it is, unfortunately for me. But it might be a good temporary shelter. Ah, come here, you. Stop. 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 Come here. Stop. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, screw it. Get out of here, seagull. That was pitiful. I'm not going to embarrass myself anymore by chasing that bird. Right. So, we got... Is it coming back to torment me? I think it is. It is. It's just hanging around. I want to get that bow and arrow set up, but with only a few feathers, it seems a little pointless. Cannibals walk down the beach? Oh, no. Push it towards the beach. Oh, I see. Ah, well, that was a good idea. Very, very smart. I can see why you're paid the big bucks. And, it's oh, can't carry anymore. We'll just carry these ones down. And add them to our walls. Look at that, almost secure. So cannibals walk down the beach, and then they're going to sit outside my base terrifying me. Brilliant. Okay. Don't want to run too much. Oh, we're getting low on food type stuff. Might be a good idea to cook up that iguana if it hasn't, I don't know, rotted or something. Maybe it rots? Not too sure. Tree houses are a great alternative. Yeah, that's an interesting idea. I should figure out how to build that. I'm kind of tempted for this stream to... Oh, here comes a turtle. To consider maybe this one to be a bust and to come back with a better plan to take on the zombies. Oh, sorry, not zombies. Bad dudes. Here we go. Cannibals. And maybe I'll get someone else to help me do it because I'm a big chicken. Basic. Oh, stop. Pick it up. No. One more. Look at that. It's lovely. Now, what I want is another wall. Where are you? Walls. Walls. So I want to get it right. So I'm going to check it from the outside to make sure I line it all up. Yep. From here. I do think this is a neat... This is a neat building system. Yep. I mean... Oh, I should probably not lock myself out, shouldn't I? Let's unlock this. Yep. That would be a little embarrassing. Well, I could probably climb through the window. Yep, keep going. We're going to go this way some more. Alright. Up the hill, up the hill, up the hill. We can cook a little later, maybe. More deforestation in order. Kill the turtles for food. Yeah, I've got some iguanas in my inventory, something that I killed earlier. I'm hoping that will do the trick. And I don't have much stamina right now, do I? Because I'm so hungry. A little bit of log work, and then I think I can push. Push. Alright, yeah, well, that's handy, I suppose. No more over here? Good. There. No. See? Yep. This two here. One more to come. Where did I leave it? Hang on. What am I doing? Where's my... Okay, I'm just going to run back here because I can't see because I've got this stuff on. Did I damage my trolley somehow? I hope not. Alright, back up. Oh no, there it is. What am I doing? It is hiding in the bushes. Alright, turn around. Two more, maybe three logs might be heading towards enough. There's one. Are there a pile over there? I think there might be. Let me go drop this down. I just saw them over to the right in the sort of nook over there. I think they're from logs and trees and stuff that I've... surfing over the rocks. Alright, round this way. Nighttime's coming as well. Sorry, I'm just going to have a check on the chat. So rock bottom now would not be a good time because I can't stream for a vast amount more time. But I'll sort of have a think about it in future. I might be able to find another YouTuber who's really keen to join me, which would be quite fun. Spread the YouTubering love, one of my buddies. But and wow, look at that, we got a house. Okay, turtle, I'm going to mash you. What was that, a rock? I'm gonna bash you. Bonk. I've got to actually hit you. That felt really bad. And now I'm gonna lock myself inside. Okay. And you lock. Perfectly safe from zombies, except for cannibals, sorry. Except for this bloody window. This is just the dumbest idea. Oh, what could we... Yeah. Like, how silly is that? What about a stick fence? Like, no? Oh, okay, we got more pressing problems to worry about. Which is to... Oh, stop that. Book. Just cancel. Yep. Light it. And then... No! I can't believe I did that. You can actually break your... I guess it's good for emergencies, isn't it? Okay. Do we have enough stuff to make that work? No. No. Now, cooking. Turtle shell. No, I want meat. Spoiled. Okay. C. It's spoiled, so it's... edible generic meat. I love edible generic meat. Right. When is it done? When is my food done? Ooh! Ow! Ah! Oh no! I'm burning to death. I'm burning to death. Oh god. This game. And we have a little turtle head here as well. We're going to put it with our seagull head. Where's our seagull head gone? Just plop it there. Yeah. Door. Where's my door gone? Did I knock it down or something? Alright. See. I only got one stick. Alright, so... eat. And the iguana... feel a bit bad about... Oh, no! Would you just stop walking into it? I feel that's at this point it's not really my fault. Like, the game is just wants me to wants me to walk into things. Put that on the fire too. I mean, if it's cooked up, it can't be that bad, can it? Turtle shell, air canisters, feathers. Now, this is where I could go. Oh, I don't have any sticks, do I? I could get the sticks. Booze, booze, booze. Tons of booze. Oh, here we go. I can do this too. Good. My stomach is looking full, isn't it? So I could make some arrows. But that would possibly be a touch pointless. Now, our arrows. And I need, possibly, I think I need more sticks, don't I? Yeah, I need more sticks. I don't have them. So we'll just leave that for now. I could check in my big book of boo-boos. Food and water, storage, building, defensive structures. Oh, treehouse. Oh, there's the treehouse. I'd have to figure out how to build that. It's going to be a bit tricky. A wall with a window would be nice. A pot. Decorations. Decorative skull. I just find that idea so funny. Yeah, decorative skull. That's exactly what I wanted to build. So the arrows were one stick with five feathers. That's a lot. That's a lot. Where do you even get five feathers from that at any kind of pace? Okay, eat. Okay. We don't have any water. But we do have booze. I mean, booze is slightly dehydrating, but it's not that dehydrating, right? Oh god, there's a zombie. I'm just gonna sleep. Cannibal, sorry. I'm just gonna sleep because I'm too scared. We still got this lighter running. And there's no cannibals on this side. I wonder. Oh, I've learnt new things. I'll worry about exactly what those are. Set up camp, find some food, set up defenses, find the missing plane passengers, explore the cave. Traps, structures, storage, food and water. A rabbit cage. Cute. Fire. Things I think I will worry about. Some of the, why won't you close, door? Because I've sealed off this place now? Can I just put you out? No. No, I can't. Well, we'll just leave you running. Is it safe to go outside yet? I don't have, like, an armored window or anything. I can't easily check. I wonder if I can even jump outside. I bet the cannibals can come through here. Thirsty. Find water to drink. Yeah, that would be ideal. And I think I'll worry about that in the next episode. Hour's all I've got time for tonight. I hope you've enjoyed. 12 o'clock, you can always sleep later. Yes, but I've got to go to work in the morning, unfortunately. It's 12 o'clock in New Zealand. Yeah, and tomorrow is a work day. It's Sunday night here. I've built my first terrible, tiny little base. And, I don't know. It's not too bad, is it? I'm a long way from water is a big problem. Other than seawater, which I can't drink. I do have turtles I can chop up. And I have this window at the back. Yeah. Seems a bit silly to have it, but what can you do? So, thank you all for watching. If you want to watch more like this, check out the channel. I do have some Subnautica I've been streaming recorded on there. And other bits and bobs. And once I get all my files back from my bung computer, because this is a new computer. Once I get all those files back, I will be continuing with some series I've been running. Until then, I'll probably do bits and bobs of streaming. So, thanks very much for watching. I will catch you next time. Go to sleep. Thank you, Tan. Yes, everyone else who's commented. Thanks, Rock. And, yeah. Catch you next time. I don't know if I'll be too terrified to play the forest again. I might be. Or I might get brave. We'll see. Until then, good night. Goodbye. Have fun.